An iconic Norman Rockwell painting about praying in public has been sold at auction for a record-setting $46 million. The painting is titled Saying Grace. It shows a crowded restaurant with a grandmother and grandson praying at their table. Sotheby's says it is the highest price ever paid at auction for an American painting. The image first appeared on the cover of the Saturday Evening Post magazine's Thanksgiving issue back in 1951. Another Rockwell painting, The Gossips, sold for just under $8.5 million. And his walking to church painting fetched a little more than $3 million.